Good afternoon, everyone. I would first and foremost like to tell everyone that even though things have opened up and the lockdown is being relaxed, a lot of rules have been eased out, that does not really mean that we take it easy. In fact, if we need to be careful, it's pretty much now. Because people are going to roam around normally, things are going to get back to normal, does not mean that we are all safe and fine. So please take utmost care, be extremely careful, and please wear a mask, double mask. I double masked on my way here to Hyderabad this morning, and of course followed all safety protocols as much as I could. And I really sincerely urge all of you to do the same. Let's be responsible for one another, that's extremely important. And I'd like to say a very big congratulations to Rashmi. This is a wonderful product. And like it's been mentioned by Bharat Garu as well as Manjula Garu, this is something that's going to be extremely useful for me in my industry once I resume work. I really like the fact that this actually sends notifications on the app. So if your body temperature fluctuates, if your SpO2 fluctuates, you'll actually get a notification, which is an immediate sign, even before you test, before you do your RT-PCR, that you need to isolate immediately. So that cuts down and minimizes risk as much as possible. And I think that is pretty much the need of the hour. And also, I'm extremely glad about the fact that you are donating this to the frontline workers. I think this is extremely important for all our doctors out there who are doing way beyond, who are putting the community and the needs of COVID patients before their own families. This is something which will really help them, and really heartfelt gratitude for doing this, and all the very best. And a big congratulations to Rashmi and the entire team for launching this, for thinking of this, for the wonderful initiative of giving these away to frontline warriors. I think it's brilliant. And I also believe that you can always see the time in your phone, but you need to wear this safe zone strap so that you can monitor your own health status, which is far more important at the moment. So I think that this is a great investment, and all of us should definitely go get this.